First of all, I'd like to give a round of applause to everybody for coming out today and making this a success.
That's right.
You know, thank God for having everyone here. I want to give a round of applause to the people over here that's doing the service, the volunteers.
That's right, that's right.
You know, get that in and the kids off the block.
That's right.
The Chicago Police. Broken Wings. Yeah! And I'm going to have Ms. Diane start us off with a welcome. She'll be coming up, giving in a welcome. Everybody put your hands together for Ms. Diane, who made all this possible.
Hello, everybody.
Hey, what's up?
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
I am so proud of our black people. I don't mean no harm, but I am. Because they came out today to tell our young people that they care. And it's this myth out there that we as a community don't care about our children. Well, you can see right now we do. So I'm proud of that. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That's right. That's my daughter. I want to thank my mother who stood thick and thin, who's my best friend, who just do it, we can do it. She never was negative. And that's what type of leadership our youth need. They need to know, like my mother believes in me, that somebody believes in them.
Yeah. All right, now.
Okay. I just want you all to know.
Take your time, baby.
No, seriously, our black people need to know.
All right, now. Speak it.
That these are our teens, these are our people, these are our future, these are our children. They out here, yeah, they doing their thing. But they still out, and we gotta help them. From police department, from Mayor Daley's office, to our street, to your neighbor, to everybody. We need to look out for our teenagers. They need us. And I just want the support. And I want to uplift those good people who are doing stuff just like kids off the block who never get on the news, who never get in the paper, but they helping our children. So please, we don't have all the teens that we're supposed to today here, but this is what I look at it. If we got one, we got two, we got three, and they walk out of here and say, kids off the block fed us today, and I felt good.
All right, man.
That's worked it all to me. So, thank you. I didn't mean to get preachy, but I do get emotional because I love you. Everybody have a good time. Thank you.
Thanks, Ms. Diane.